Particulate matter, and in general, contaminations from unknown sources, are a serious problem in many industries. Nowhere is this truer than in the manufacture of liquid dosage forms. However, the unwanted degradation of active ingredients, as well as production and packaging processes, can leave traces of particulate contamination in the product. The uptake of these microparticles via injections can put patients at significant health risk. Pharmacopoeias are therefore very interested in identifying the origin of any particles found in liquid dosage forms to prevent reoccurrence. The USP 788 and 787 recognize FT-IR microspectroscopy as a suitable tool for the characterization of subvisible particulate matter in injectables, such as therapeutic proteins or vaccines. To demonstrate this kind of particle analysis using the LUMOS II FT-IR microscope, we prepared a protein solution which could be anything from antibodies to insulin. As a first step, any particulate matter must be separated from the liquid phase. For this, the sample was opened and filtered onto a 25mm anodisc filter with an 0.2 micrometer pore size. When the particle-loaded filter is dry, we mount it on the spring-loaded sample holder and insert it into the LUMOS II to start the analysis. We begin by capturing a visible image of the sample's region of interest. This could be any size, even the whole filter. Next, we select the single detector in transmission mode and use the fine particle function. Particles on the filter are then detected based on the visual image. This assigns an FT-IR measurement point to each particle fully automatically. With one more click, we then start the analysis. The LUMOS will now approach each measurement point, adjust the aperture to match the particle, and record an IR spectrum, again completely automated. Then we take this data, match it to the spectral library to assess the identity, and are able to create comprehensive statistics. But wait, even though this seems like an effective methodology at first glance, there must be a smarter way to analyze microparticles. Let's step back to detector selection for a moment. What if we could put particle detection on a more powerful foundation than visual contrast? We actually can. By using the focal plane array detector and by creating a highly resolved chemical image in a matter of seconds. Now, instead of selecting several single measurement points, we just target an area to investigate. For this, we place a measurement grid across the whole area. By starting the analysis, the focal plane array collects 1024 FT-IR measurement points at resolution of 5 micrometer with every scan. Already, we can see particles popping up in bright colors. But it's not just the measurement that's getting smarter, the evaluation is too. Applying the Bruker's AI-based adaptive chemical imaging will evaluate the complete sample area with a single click. Autonomously classifies IR spectra, making it easy to detect particulates or other contaminations. In addition, we can also utilize the fine particle function to create a list of the particles, this time based on the FT-IR image. Fortunately, this was just a trial sample created to benchmark the LUMOS II and not a real-life injectable solution. In conclusion, the LUMOS II and its smart features make microparticle analysis for injectable media faster, fully automated, and a lot easier. Thanks for watching!